Hello friends, welcome to my stream, welcome to my session of solving tactics. Actually, this is my lunch break in the same time, so I will have some nice, I can show you some brown rice with some vegetables like beetroot and carrot actually. Very healthy. So in the first position, white to move. If you are watching this from a video, then when I say white to move or black to move, please stop the video, take your time, find the solution, and then click continue to see the actual solution. We'll probably solve it pretty fast, so maybe this would be the best way to follow the session if you watch this from video. And if you watch this as live, then give your best, probably you will need to think quickly here. So white to move. Queen G2 wins the queen. White to move again. King E3 wins one of the knights. White to move again. Queen e4. White to move again. C8 knight. White to move again. D5 to discover check. White to move. Pinning the rook and then attacking it with the pawn. White to move. Discover check bishop D6. White to move again. Queen f2, which is forcing a stalemate. White to move. Rook takes knight, rook takes rook, then bishop d3 pinning. White to move. Discover check, and then it's a checkmate on d8. The rook or with the bishop. White to move again. It's a skew orb, rook h7. Black to move. Discovered attack with knight g4. White to move again. Back rank. White to move. Double attack with queen e4. And if he saves the bishop, then checkmate. White to move. Discover check. White to move. Promoting the pawn. White to move. Double attack. White to move. Perpetual checks. It's a draw. The black king cannot run away. Always checks. White to move. This is a Zugzwang, so every move worsens the black's position. The pawn takes them, checkmate. The bishop moves, then checkmate on the other way. Black to move. So discovered attack opens up the rook 5. White to move. Rook d4. Rook is nothing, should be the same. Sitting in the queen and the checkmate in the same time on h7. White to move. Discovered attack. Discover the 4 flanks so the queen can take the black queen. Black to move. And checks forever. White to move. Removing the guard of the rook. White to move. Rugby 8. Back rank checkmate. Black to move. What would you do with black? Queen takes f3. Removing the guard of the e2 square. Black to move. Rook g1, removing the guard of the queen. White to move. Double attack. Black to move. Queen g1. Knight takes e2, it's a fork. White to move. Double attack. Oh yeah, so we covered all the puzzles of this set. 434. Let me look for some new puzzles. If you have any questions, any suggestions, please write. Thank you. Okay, here will be the easy new tactics. I will probably don't tell the solution, just will make it quickly. When there's just one dot after the number one, that means white to move. If there are three dots after the number one, means black to move. Yeah, Grey Coats, you were right. You were right. So this will be easy, very easy tactics, mostly checkmate in ones or twos. I will do this very quickly. This is for my own training to prepare for games. Black to move. Black to move. black to move. Nice check mid. White to move. white to move, white to move. So queen f7 is a checkmate. I think it's important to review the basics time to time. You know, as simple as like one move checkmate. Okay, friends, thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon, a little bit later. Bye bye.